I first started noticing that I had thin hair, actually I was working at the hair salon at the time. And a couple of my coworkers pointed out, wow, Christina, your hair's like really thin. And I didn't really think about it before because I couldn't really notice it as bad. And after that, I started really paying attention and noticed that it just got noticeably thinner. And I started freaking out because I didn't know why. I was so young. I was only like 17, 18 years old. And usually you don't hear about this happening with young girls. So I didn't really think anything of it at first because I could hide it really well and I didn't really worry about it. But then it started becoming really noticeable to the point where like my family and friends were like, wow, it's like, what's wrong with your hair?
Okay, so we're gonna start by washing your hair. Okay. It's already a big difference.
I know.
Because when you put it on and stuff, it's going to be fine.
No.
You get used to that.
Yes. A couple of times, you want to practice a couple of times.
How often do you come back and change that quickly?
Maybe in the beginning, come once every 2 months, and then we're going to move the clips. We're going to rotate them. So it doesn't hurt in the same. Does it hurt?
No, it doesn't hurt.
Oh, good.
Feel them, but it's different, but
it's very secure. Oh, it's not gonna move.
Oh, holy cow.
Yeah.